So, Moose Era.
Moose Era. Alright, so.
He came and attacked. And he had the flow of the ocean inside of him. The flow of the ocean. But let me tell you something.
I captured his daughter.
A scooter.
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 Ride the scooter into the rainbow. And I just want to thank, I guess, Ocean Man, who's done a pretty good job. I want to thank his family. I want to thank, that one dude that was on the sidewalk.
Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Kenneth, and basically, today, so what we're gonna be doing is really talking about an adventure I had today. So, as you can see, this adventure was actually really fun. It was one of the most greatest adventures I've ever been on. And I wouldn't even say, like, better than going to, like, Shrek Swamp or something like that. But anyways, I'm going to get to the point of the story. Is I saw a man today, and he had the flow of the ocean. He was at the gym, and he was just flowing with the ocean on the treadmill. And he was really jumping into it and having a great time, really inspiring. So, yeah, I mean, it's pretty great. I can't really deny that it was a pretty great thing. But the good thing is I actually learned the flow of the ocean from this.
Okay.